I wonder what we will find today. What's that over there? Let's take a closer look.
Tube-dwelling anemones are found in seas or around the world. They are soft-bodied creatures closely related to corals and jellyfish. These special anemones get their name because of the tube that they cleverly build to keep themselves safe. When a predator approaches, it quickly pulls itself into its tube. The tube acts as a comfort zone for them. With so much danger lurking, it might seem sensible for the little anemone to stay within the comfort and safety of its tube. However, in order to eat, the anemone must first step out of its comfort zone. If they don't leave their tube, they won't be able to catch any prey, preventing them from growing and developing.
Just like the anemone, you'll sometimes need to step out of your comfort zone. We all like to feel comfortable and stress-free, but this is not always a good thing. If we don't learn to step out of our comfort zone, we will never have new experiences or learn to challenge ourselves. In order to grow, you need to learn how to step out of your comfort zone.